unhelpful thinking leads to inaction. Okay. If I tell you I can't do something, I've got nothing to prove. I don't need to take any action. I told you I can't. So that's it. I'm just going to sit where I am and make no implement no change, no matter how small or how big that change would be, how big or small that behavior would be. If I told you I can't, it's true, and I don't have to do anything, right?